家好，最近我的美国朋友们一直问我为什么台湾人都戴着口罩。
So a lot of you, and especially my American friends, have been asking how the Taiwanese wear face masks. The Taiwanese are actually quite accustomed to wearing masks. They wear them for pollution,to prevent dust, allergens, and even as a common courtesy if they feel a slight cold coming on. And as you might know, Taiwan recently defied scientists' predictions that we would be hit hardest after China with the coronavirus.
That's an incredible performance, I think, from Taiwan.
Now, there are countries like Taiwan who are exemplary.
The government did a lot.To contain the virus. But the citizens also did their part, complying with strict new regulations that required anyone entering public buildings and riding public transportation to wear a mask. In fact, Taiwan currently has less than 500 cases, experienced 7 deaths,and recently went 73 days without any new local cases of coronavirus. Oh, and we never went on a full lockdown. Maybe there is something you can learn from Taiwan. Put on a mask, and in the words of our digital minister, Audrey Tang,Live long and prosper. Can you see that?